Good morning, Tigers. I'm Lyndon Livingston.
And I'm Layla Silver, and welcome to your Almost Live TNN broadcast for Monday, March 26th. And here's the news you need to know. Attention future leaders, if you would like to run for ASB Executive Council, packets are outside the ASB room and are due no later than March 29th. Let's take a sneak peek at what filming an election speech is really like.
Hello, my name is Lindsay McLeod, and I'm running for to be your great honor position of the Slo High School Executive Council.
Okay, wait. What?
Underneath these stairs, I hear the sneers and...
Wait, what are you doing?
Is this not the audition for a Harry Potter musical?
No, this is the Executive Council.
Oh. Really? Four score and 7 years ago.
I'm Dirty Dan.
No, I'm Dirty Dan.
Forgot my fork.
I love our current council. For clubs today, we have Youth and Government meeting at lunch in Ms. Holly's room 207, and the Progressive Action Club will be meeting at lunch in Mr. Ventel's room 103.
The Right Club is one of Slo High's newest clubs on campus. TNN reporter Caden Rollins visited a club meeting to learn more about them in this video.
Club is an organization that students who felt they were not being represented on the school campus, they saw other clubs that they thought they didn't agree with politically, and they just wanted to be able to get together and realize that there was support for their beliefs and their approaches to society.
I mean, even if you don't share the same political opinions, we'd love to have people come out and share their own views so that we can kind of come to a consensus that shared idea and kind of support cooperation between two very separated groups. Typically, we just talk. The Right Club is very new, and we've currently been discussing what we can do to represent ourselves to the school, how to make a proper introduction to the rest of the clubs, the rest of the students, and see if we can attract anyone else to our club.
Right Club meets in room 203 during lunch.
For clubs tomorrow, we have Family Careers and Community Leaders of America, also known as FCCLA, meets at lunch in 513, and the Smash Bros Club will be meeting from 3:15 to 4:30 p.m. in room 510.
Attention students, on Thursday, March 29th, Reach Club is putting on a Mix It Up lunch, meant to encourage students from various clubs to interact with other people. Come to the new gym at lunch on Thursday to engage in games, trivia, and get some ice cream.
Hey Tigers, spring break is coming up, so no school April 2nd through April 6th.
Isn't that exciting, guys? On Tuesday, March 27th, aka tomorrow, a portion of the parking lot will be reserved for the Just One Sober Job Fair companies. Plan ahead and consider carpooling. The reserved spaces will be monitored. Please be cautious. And speaking of the Just One Summer Job Fair, if you signed up for an interview, don't forget to bring your resume tomorrow and dress in professional attire for your interview. Juniors and seniors who signed up for the Just One Summer Job Fair on Tuesday, March 27th, will receive their reminder notice from their second period teacher today. Please see Ms. Martin in the Career Center with any questions.
Seniors, the trimester is going fast and Senior Showcase is quickly approaching. Any talent is welcome to try out. Signups and audition dates will be announced very soon.
Student Congress is meeting this Wednesday, March 28th, during second period in the lecture demo room. Second period teachers, please allow your Student Congress representatives a moment after the bulletin to lead a discussion revolving around any questions or suggestions the class has for ASB or the administration.
Junior girls interested in attending a day with Cal Poly students, learning what college is like, and thinking about their future plans should attend Cal Poly's Women's in Business Club, Defining Her Future conference on Friday, April 20th from 9 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. Transportation will be provided to and from Slo High, departing at 8:30 a.m. and returning before 4 p.m. Space is limited. Paperwork is available in the counseling office and due Wednesday, March 28th The underlying mission of Cal Poly's Women in Business Club is to support career development and empower females. The club acts as a resource for young women that mobilizes and empowers them to thrive academically, socially, and professionally to achieve long-term success.
AP exam purchase confirmation. Students who purchased an AP exam and received a letter to confirm that the AP exams they selected are correct. Please see Ms. Crayenhagen in the counseling office no later than Tuesday, March 27th at 4 p.m. to make any corrections. If you have any questions, please see Assistant Principal Ms. Mamo. And now to your boy Tim with the upcoming sports.
Hey Tigers, what's up with the what up? Yeah, today we're going to talk about sports. For sports today, boys golf will be facing off against AG at Cypress Ridge at 1:40. Boys varsity tennis is serving off for their game against AG and AG at 3:30. And lastly, boys JV tennis is also playing AG, but here at home at 3:30. That's all for sports today, so have a great day, Tigers. And now to Lennon and Layla for the lunchtime announcements.
That was certainly something. For lunch today, we have deli boxes with cheese crackers and fruit, chicken tender baskets, and bean and cheese burritos.
Our special for today is oven-roasted pizza, oven-roasted chicken with mashed potatoes and pizza, not oven-roasted pizza.
What is oven-roasted pizza?
It sounds really good, though. I would have oven-roasted pizza.
Hope you have a great day, Tigers.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Take care.